Breaking news overnight. Two people were shot, another injured on North Clinton Avenue. Police tell us this happened just after 2 this morning on North Clinton. Two victims were shot, a 52-year-old woman and a 30-year-old woman. Both are expected to survive their injuries. The third victim, a 23-year-old man, was on scene during the incident but was not shot. He is also expected to survive. Police tell us they believe a verbal altercation led up to the shooting.